I obviously haven't been resting quite as much as the game had intended. A bunch of dreams. Right. I would say we should do that one first. Oh god. Oh, don't let him get you. That. I have to use this one. Okay, he went down reasonably well. Damn it. Oh, double damn it. Ha, itchy nose. Should have done the fireball on this back as well, but. Oh, he's almost gone, isn't he? Of course. Oh. Oh, a little too slow. We should have those health potions handy. Safer. Oops. Come on. Shurikens! Fantastic. And a button. Uh-huh. Right. Don't think that's gonna work, is it? Oh, it did. Go. Didn't realize that was gonna be a secret. And a bow. Fantastic. Right, where does the ammo go? Does it have to go here, I suppose? hopefully. Yep. Pick it back up. Oh, fantastic. We do need somebody to hold the torch for us now, though. Can the dead guy hold the torch? Can't remember. I have a feeling they can, but I could be wrong. Nope, they can. Right. He says dead people aren't good for anything. Hello? Anything in here? Oh. I am disappointed. Ooh. A flask. Yep. Handy, handy. Oh, there goes the torch. Oh. Very good. Very good. That open something up. Key. Another shuriken. Very nice. Grab that. Maggot kebab. Ooh, that's some of those. Yes, that's right. We're using that to hold that down. Two tubbies. Okay, what did it open then? Oh, hang on. Yeah. Must have opened this. Okay. I think she's got the key on her. Yes. Okay. Right. This game does make you a little paranoid about missing anything. Especially because the moment you relax, you miss something. Right. Especially suspect little corners like this. Yay. Save crystal. Interesting. Thought it was a poop at first. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, God. Come on. Creepy bastard. Fuck! Oh God. That's not like... Okay. Just rest at this thing, it should help with the poison and fix everything up, yes. Instead of wasting ingredients. I wonder if those bottles get used up when I do the potion. Might use the potion for feeling they probably do. Oh God, is that another one? Frickin' is. Damn it. Hey, where'd it go? Didn't break it, did it? Oh, poison arrows. If they'd work. Missile weapons. So, yes. Perfect. There's any one point. No. I'll leave that for now. Right. Get your fireball ready. Shit. Right. Whoa. Got out there quick. Like really quick, Jesus. Oh shit. So poison arrows lose their poison. I've got all six back, nice. So I reckon might be able to use the flask and the duvalaki to make. Anti-venom, yeah, that'd probably be good. Healing arrows. No. Cannot make healing arrows, don't be silly. Right. Don't think I have any mana. There we go. So if I did that and that, does that do anything? No. Foods, not so much, although maybe I could mix foods in here. Doubt it. What if that and that? No. Ooh. Can we throw a rock at it? Who's got the rocks? In the door. That's not gonna work. I wonder what happens if you go in then. what I meant to do. Yoink. And we can't go across there. Okay, so it is just this way. Oh, let's step into the blue light and see where it takes us. Or not. Okay, it does just take us back to the beginning. Yep. Okay, so hopefully... That's... Does it take the rock back here as well? Oh my god. Gets rid of it so quickly. Oh. And then, oh shit, no. Follow it around, I get blocked off. Anything useful? Wow, in fact, that barely doesn't even really get open. How the hell? Oh, God. Nope. I'm not entirely sure how that is going to work. Think about that one. That's interesting. Huh. So... What about... this one? Oh, he died. Huh. So this is not something I'd considered earlier. It's not just instant death. Good to know. Needs a lot of air magic. Fall down that one next. There's nothing in here that, nope. Right. Oh. I like this level design though. Very, very cool. Very cool. Slightly confusing. Probably should heal up or resurrect back at this. Those chocolates that look a bit like that, some sort of Hershey's thing or something, aren't they? Let's go down here. Ow. Yeah, that didn't work. Which one do I need to fall down? Further along. Don't know if it is any of the ones we've gotten to yet. Do with a something shutting the trapdoors on some of those. Hunger's not good on her. Could do the same to eat as well. I wonder if it's insta-death if your hunger gets too low, or if it just starts chewing at your health bar. So, is this one? No, I should do. Okay. That can go down there. Throw the baked maggot. Go down here. Ow. Okay. So. That's the tour. make it here, along here, and shit, I fell down here, didn't I? Yes. Okay. So, yeah, we haven't gotten to that bit yet. I think there's another one here. Alright. I have a feeling we're missing a lever or a secret down here. This has gotta need something on it. Go back to the one near the near the crystal, because I might have missed something there, because I was not expecting. Right. Right, so nothing of interest. Okay, right. Okay, what did that do? Bugger all, really. I've hit it. Let's check down here. Okay. Not too sure what I was expecting. Yes, totally paranoid. Right. Yep. Ah! Not what I wanted to do. Hang on, what? Was that there before? I don't remember it being there before. Nope. Nice. Time of health. Okay, what does this do? Okay. Is that like a permanent? Yes, nice. Another shuriken. Alright, so this is a secret, so I shouldn't have anything useful for fixing the puzzle. Fixing the puzzle? Working out the puzzle. Unfortunately. Yeah, I don't think that's doable. Well, something's doable, but I don't think it's doable the way I'm thinking. Ah, bastard. no? Okay. Huh. 4, 5, 6, 7. Definitely a head scratcher. Far out. I don't understand what that button is supposed to do. Oh, hang on, was it? Just for that. Fuck! Missed it. Okay, let's rest again. Is it going to be another dream, or we're just going to rest? Yeah, just going to rest. It's good. Right. Is that really all that's for? So what about now that that's open? Aha! Thank you. Serpent Bracer. Resist to poison. Yep, that is a very good thing to have. Still none the wiser as to how on earth. Oh, really? That was what? Huh. Really obvious once you know what's going on. So, figured out some of it. Getting what's going on with that though. Is there a button, I wonder? Along that wall. So, no. Is there a pressure plate? Right there. Okay. Okay. That's still case endpoint. Shit. Okay. That's not really what I wanted either. Oh, yes. Ah, that was very satisfying. Ooh. Actually has gone splat. Oh, arrows. There's more arrows? Like I didn't accidentally use some? Oh, fantastic. I now have 8 arrows. Another frost bomb? Oh, it's a poison bomb. Okay. Mm-hmm. I might just prepare. Do that on these walls as well? It does. Okay. Oh, he's poisoned. Behind a door, maybe. Yeah, okay. Maybe. And that says I demand a sacrifice. Okay. That probably opens up that to a whole bunch of spiders. What does that do there? I want to explore around a little bit more. It's a key. Um. No. Oh, please no. It's gonna be the same in there, isn't it? Maybe it's a better way. There you go. Crummy old torch. Good enough sacrifice. Ooh, he's hungry. There you go. Have a maggot. Oh, key and silk hose. Plus two. Right. Mm-hmm. So we've got a key. Open this up. Whoever's got it. Oh no. Well, we all know where the other one is, don't we? I wonder how long the invisibility lasts for. Although I don't have anywhere near enough points for that, do I? It's Air 15, I think. Air 14, maybe. Or something. It's definitely more than 9. Poison. Ice. Magic 19. Wow. Now I suppose we should start on the air magic then. This door on them when it gets too much. Right. Oops. Oh, damn it. Give the bottles back. I haven't been really paying that close attention. Okay. Let us rest our health back. Should be okay to do that here. I don't know how these guys can get me sleep with those spider noises, but, you know. Okay. God damn it. creepy. Alright. Health potion to you. Yeah, cool, we do keep the bottle, so that is good. It's very good. Oh shit, didn't keep my eye on that. Damn it. How did I miss that? Oh. Shit. Okay. Got him. I think. I think that was the last spider. It's a fairly hardcore room. Apprentice Alchemist. Yes, I've been doing a lot of that now, haven't I? Interesting. What are you? Blood drop blossom grows in places where great battles have been fought. Strangely enough, this is definitely one. Witches of the North use them in dark rituals. Gave me a clue on shift and left mouse button, or rice mouse button, rice mouse button, okay, yep, sounds legit. Anymore, but no, actually, no, I don't want that. It's just gonna be. I don't think you can sell them or anything like that later. Wow, tough ones. Key, thank you. I've lost it, don't know where it's gone. Ooh, nice sword. What's that like compared to 14, 15? And nice, that's a significant upgrade. Once he's alive. Ooh. The walls as well. That's armor's right, I need my light armor. Yes, excellent. There's a light armor helm around here somewhere. What's that? No, it's just the. Right. I was sure I had a light helmet thing. Nobody's wearing it, are they? Is they? Are they? Oh, here we go. Okay, that should significantly help. That guy's good at carrying stuff too, it seems. Ah, nice. Okay. Sounds like more spiders back there. Yes, indeedy. The one? Maybe. Come back here, you bastard. Oh, that's more than one. Saving shit, he is hurt. Ah! Oh, this could be bad. Yeah, he's dead. Great. Right, let's go back to yep, that'll do. Resurrected. It's a bit cheaty, isn't it, really? You're allowed to do it, so use what I have available to me. That way as well. Why didn't I just do that before? Ah, because this was closed. Would have been. Right. Yes, this is the one we need to go through. Hey, what happened to all my arrows before? Wow! Mr. Bull really does not like spiders. Aye. does that make? Is that mana, or is it? Yeah, it is. That could definitely come in handy. Yeah. Just gonna die, aren't you? Don't think I have enough anti-venom. I got one. Save it when I really need it. Alright, while that guy dies. There we go. 7 of them, excellent. Okay. Better. Shall resurrect again. Feel hiccups coming on. Go away, hiccups. Move too soon. Right. A ninja Death Star. Oops. No. Oops. Didn't open anything up. Bugger. That one's pretty much dead. I can stick the dead ones down the bottom. I think that one is basically dead as well. It's good that they still work on the walls fine. Oh god, that one's toast too. Okay. And does that one work right? Yeah, it does. God, there. Hang on, was there a... Nope. It wasn't. Nor was there on that one. Okay. Meanwhile, I've walked past dozens. Okay. All of these, excellent. Oops. Ah. Another spidey. They are... Oh, shit! Far from fucking pleasant, that's for sure. Come on, stop missing, guys. Oh, great, now they're both poisoned. Be nice if you had a healing spell. Anti-poison spell or something. Are we going around in circles? We are going around in circles. Okay. I should definitely be able to make that. Not sure if I want to. Make sure my guys are up to full health. Alright.